folks, it's Katie, and welcome to my Royal International Miss vlog. I am so excited for this. You guys have absolutely no idea. So for a lot of you who might not know, I am Miss Pennsylvania for the system Royal International Miss, and the international competition, I leave in a week and a day. I can't even fathom how soon it is. But I wanted to start this now because I want to do like a little behind the scenes of prepping, getting ready to go. I've been prepping since I was crowned in December for my title as Miss Pennsylvania, but it's just really, I want to document everything because this is in theory my last pageant. I am very much like, I don't know if I want to compete again. I feel like it's just my time to move on, and I really am wanting to document everything. So, excuse my room, it's absolutely a mess. I'm just exposing myself right now, but like I have quite literally everything everywhere. It's awful. Also, that's my pageant closet, so we are really needing to shrink that a little bit. But anyway, I'm excited. A week and a day until we leave. I had my last session with my coach, Amanda Moreno Young, yesterday, and I'm feeling really, really fantastic. Sorry. I'm also nervous because it's scary competing after being a national title holder. It's scary to compete. It's intimidating. It's a little nerve-wracking, just because I feel like I have kind of this expectation on me to perform really well and do really well in scoring. And it's like, for me, it doesn't even matter. I wanted to prove to myself that I could A, compete at an international competition, and B, do fun fashion, because I haven't done fun fashion since I was like 15 years old. So it's been a hot minute. So this is a little nerve-wracking for me, but I'm really excited, and it's going to be a fabulous week. We're gonna have so much fun. Just my dad is going with me, but we are going to have a blast. It's gonna be great. I have all my favorite people going, my coach, my hair and makeup artist that I love so much. So it's gonna be a wonderful week. I'm super excited. I'm like, let's go already. So yeah, stay tuned, and we are next clip probably going to be packing or on the plane, I don't know. But I wanted to do this introduction before I forgot. Good morning, everyone. It's 5:04 a.m. and we are on our way to Royal International Miss. I'm with my dad. My dad is coming with me to the pageant this year, and I'm very excited. I'm also extremely sleepy still, but that will go away, I'm sure of it. So yeah, everything's packed. We got everything in two big suitcases and then slash another. So two and a half. My dad split a bag with me, so pretty proud of that. Compared to some of the years past, this seems like nothing. So I am excited. I'm ready to get to Florida. We have all sorts of exciting stuff going on today and tomorrow. And of course, the following rest of the week is the pageant. Sunday is really the start of it. I'm just doing early registration on Saturday. So yay! Let's go to Florida. We're 20 minutes from the hotel. I don't know if I already said that. And I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to not be on a plane. I will be happy once we're in our room and unpacked. Unpacking is always like the stress relief for me of the day of travel. I don't know if anyone else is like that. But happy to be here, excited to get the week started, and very much in need of lunch. It is 12, what time is it? It's like 12:20 right now, yeah. So, I'll catch in with you at the hotel. We are officially in the room. We're unpacked. We're ready to go. Obviously, our view is of a building. We love that. Honestly, I don't mind because I'm much more comfortable being on a lower floor because I'm
terrified of high rises. So, fun fact. And we're off to Walmart and to get lunch because I'm starving. So, that's the plan. I've already seen a couple girls, said hi, so having a great time. I'm ready to grub. I'll check in with you later. Oh my gosh, I bet the AC is really loud. Anyway, hi. We had lunch. We went to Panda Express. It was his first time there. I love Panda. And then we're at Walmart now. We're doing an order pickup. We always get a bunch of stuff. I've talked about this in my NAM vlog and shown you like kind of what we get and what we do. But we always get a bunch of like microwavable food, veggies and fruit, stay healthy, water, lots of water. I'm trying to think, what else do we, oh, a rolling rack. We always get a rolling rack and just give it up at the end of the week. A microwave, yes. We always get a microwave because in Florida, or at least in Orlando, they don't allow microwaves in hotels because they're, you know, trying to increase tourism, going out to eat and all that stuff, so I get it. However, I don't like going out to eat every night, so that's the plan. And we're waiting. They're gonna come drop off the stuff and then back to the hotel. Hi friends, it's about 9:30 p.m. I completely forgot to update you with what I was doing today. After we got the stuff from Walmart, we just came back here and like have my clothing rack all set up. If you want like the details of how I organize for the rooms and everything, because like, again, we have it down to a science. We have food, we have a microwave, we have like a little cooler. All my outfits are labeled in order and whatever. It's really organized and it looks really great in here. And I'm very happy with how it's all set up. And I also got to walk around a little bit and see the hotel because, again, I've never been to Rim before, so I don't know this hotel. And it's actually not bad. I thought it would be really big because everyone always made it sound like it's a really big space and there's really far places to walk. We're not at the like ideal tower. We're in the South Tower. And ideally you wanna be in the North Tower because it's closest to the ballroom, fun fact. But it's okay. I mean, like, we're on the third floor, so honestly I'm just gonna take the stairs everywhere because the elevators are super slow. And we're not even at the pageant yet. Like, there's another event going on right now with a lot of people, probably about the same size as what Rim is, and I'm gonna be taking the stairs. So there's your pro tips for if you're watching this and you're like, I'm going to Rim next year. There's your pro tips. Yeah, I'm showered, I'm ready to go. Tomorrow we are driving about an hour to go get my nails done. I absolutely love the place that I always go to. It's Lee Nails in Championsgate, Florida. It's like, they do me good every time, and I've gone there every time I come to Orlando, and it's a little far out from where we are this time, but it's worth it because they do such a good job, and I always am so happy with the results, and they're really quick. So yeah, I have my nails tomorrow, and then I have check-in, registration check-in, and then what else? That's pretty much it. It's not really that much tomorrow. Oh, we're going to Disney Springs and we're going to a wine bar, George, for dinner. My dad loves wine and I love charcuterie. So best of both worlds. I also love Disney Springs, so I'm so excited. There's no free day for Rim this week, so I'm pretty much like taking this as my free day tomorrow. So I'm really excited and I'm gonna get to bed because exhausted, but I will catch up with you guys tomorrow. Good morning from me and my recently spilled on shirt. I just got a coffee and I had a little breakfast. Little egg white bites, my favorite from Starbucks. There's literally a Starbucks in the hotel and it's actually like a good Starbucks. So that's a very much win for me. Love that. I'm trying to get caffeinated. Mother Nature has decided to make her appearance for Rim Week. She was just so excited too. So feeling a little like bleh because of that, but you know, it's okay. Life is gonna move on just fine. I just gotta get some Advil in me. But apparently the nail salon is only 20 minutes away. So we woke up early for nothing, but that's okay. I'm gonna call and see if they can get me in any earlier so then I can take even more time on my hair and makeup before early check-in. So excited to get started.
again, like I said, we're going to Disney Springs after check-in and just kind of bopping around, having a good day, nothing crazy. My hair and makeup artist gets in today. My spray tan artist gets in today. So I'm like waiting for everyone to get here. My hair and makeup artist won't be like starting my hair and makeup until tomorrow though. So anyway, I'm getting a spray tan tonight, which is wonderful. And that's about it, friends. I don't really have a lot going on. I'm just super thankful already. I've gotten like a bajillion messages wishing me luck and telling me they'll be watching. So I'm excited, I'm nervous. I'm like, it's so awesome to have such a supportive village. So I appreciate everyone who's probably watching that are probably my friends and family. And I'm really excited to get the week started and I hope to make everyone proud. So let's make it a great week. We are at Panera. I got my nails done. They look awesome. Very good. This is the green tea from Panera. It's my favorite thing ever. Had a salad and a little sandwich, and we're gonna chow down, and then I gotta go get ready for check-in. I'm excited. I'm doing my own hair and makeup for check-in, and hopefully it'll be good. But this is why my hair and makeup artist is coming tomorrow. I'm so excited to see her. But I will check in with you guys after or at early check-in. I am check-in ready. Oh, you can't really see my shoes. Wearing this, I'm just wearing some little gold hoops, my Kendra Scott necklace, and this really beautiful little pink number that I love. I almost wore this for interview, but I have something better that I decided to wear, so. I wanted to wear it at some point because I love pink. So I think I have everything ready. I'm ready to go check in. And then after check in, we will be heading to Disney Springs. I'm excited. It should be fun. Feeling a little more energized, but still like really off. Like I just feel off. Not really sure why, but we're gonna try and get back to it. I'm sure seeing everyone will get me really excited. So let's go check in. Guys, I'm tan. Well, I'm going to be. I'm not fully tan yet, but tan is baking and cooking. I'm in, it's called the tan fan. It's basically, it's called, I think, the tan sack. If we're being exact on Amazon, I will link it if anyone asks, if anyone wants to know. But I am tan. Hopefully it's even and all good. I'm watching UNM right now on my laptop. Gracie, my IGM teen sister queen from NAM is in the top three. I'm like, So very excited. We are like killing it. Like my IM Pageant Powerhouse 2020, 2021 ladies are killing it. Very excited for them. Yeah, but yeah, tomorrow is like gonna be a really busy day. I'm hoping I remember to vlog a lot. But, you know, if I don't, it's for a good reason. But more than anything, I'm just ready to get in there and get going and get to know all of my new friends and, like, sister queens and have fun. So, let's do this. Good morning. Am I ready? Hair and makeup. Hi, friends. I am Rapunzel. Ooh, I had my mini photo shoot with Brittney, and that was fun. And I very much enjoyed that. And just a quick little like mini shoot that I won at boot camp that I get to do. And now I'm waiting for rehearsal. So I think I'm gonna get an iced tea or something in the meantime. Or see if the alterations people are here because I need to get a like little quick thing done on my fun fashion. So we'll see. Very excited to meet everyone. This is like the first rehearsal with everyone, so. Looking forward to it. I will check in after rehearsal. Hello, I'm looking kind of raggedy, but that's okay. My braid is, she's a fallen. She's a fallen, but it's okay because it served its purpose. We had rehearsal and it's so funny because the choreographer is the same choreographer that I had at MAO Teen back in 2015. And it's just funny because it's like, he was the first person to teach me about like bevels. Didn't even know what a bevel was until I went there. So how far we've come. But now I'm going to enjoy some food, hopefully. Kind of hungry. And then that's about it. That's what we're working with. Everyone's been so nice. I'm really getting to know all the girls, which is awesome. Literally all the Miss Girls are so sweet. I'm like feeling very lucky because, you know, it's intimidating meeting new people, and we've all just gotten along, so it's been good. I'm excited. And for the rest of the night, we don't have anything. I have hair and makeup again at 4 o'clock, and it's like some dinner. And then the welcome rally, where we have like a luau party right after. So it's like basically welcome rally orientation type deal, and then the luau party, which should be really fun. So I'm excited. We're gonna get to it, and I'm gonna get something to eat. Hello, here's the Hawaiian night. Hawaiian rally, wait, it's the Hawaiian, no, luau party, yes, luau party and welcome rally. That's what this is. I got my little hair flowers in. I'm wearing like a little Hawaiian dress from Target. I'm really excited. I actually am totally obsessed with my hair like this. I'm having a great time, and let's get this party started, literally. Hi guys, we're at the luau party, and I'm with my MLT, who's literally my height, and that's horrifying, but we're having a great time. I'm in bed, and I forgot to vlog most of today, but that's okay. Tomorrow's gonna be even busier, so I'm just warning the vlog now, probably going to be very choppy, but I will do my best. Wish me luck and good night. Good morning, vlog. It is Monday and it's about 6:40 a.m. I have yet to go to hair and makeup. I have hair and makeup at 7. I am losing my voice. If you've watched my NAM Nationals and I Am Internationals vlog when I was giving up my, well, it's the only one up there, on my here on my channel. I lost my voice like this before. I am not letting it happen again because this time I'm competing, so it matters. Last time I like pushed through because it hurts. It doesn't feel good. I was having a hard time sleeping last night because it really hurts. I just don't normally talk this much. Like, I work from home and I work remote, and I like don't really talk that much. So for me to talk several days on end at a higher volume, she's going. So my dad's getting me tea right now. I already have had my Belvita. Well, I still have one left and a hot coffee. And we're just gonna power through. Luckily I have role model interview the first thing this morning, and then I don't have personal intro and interview until Wednesday, so I should be okay in theory. So wish me luck and hopefully I get better soon. Here's my dad with my tea. Yay. All right, talk to you guys later. Off to hair and makeup. I am ready for my role model interview, and I'm being very quiet with my voice. I have a tea, ready to go. I'm wearing this red dress. Wish me luck.
Katie Ruth Stover.
They know.
delegate 191, Pennsylvania. South Alabama. I feel like South Great Britain, our new international miss is Pennsylvania, Katie Ruth Stover. For their first official walk, please welcome your new international teen role model.
Hi guys. So I know this is much, much later and I apologize for the chaos of this video, for all the choppiness and everything like that, but this was seriously, I mean, I know people say they don't expect to win, but I genuinely did not expect to win. I worked so hard, I had prepared my best, but you know, you never know. Judges, different judges, different day. all that. But I was really, really blessed, and I'm so excited for my year as Royal International Miss, and I'm gonna bring you guys along on all the adventures. This year is gonna be another one full of travel, and I'm definitely gonna be vlogging it. So thank you to everyone who supported me along this journey, who's watched this video to this point, and just for everything. So be sure to follow my year at Royal INTL Miss on Instagram, and then of course my regular account at Katie Ruth Stover on Instagram to follow the journey. I'm super excited, and again, thank you for watching this, and stay tuned for much more this year.